nigga wanna live. The type of life that people dream. I want things, a crib, a car, while living a life of a king. I know I take for granted at times for what I got. Still hustling, bustling now and then. I slang a rock or two to come up. A steady battle through the days. Mama think I'm wrong because I wanna get paid. The system ain't giving Timo a chance. 22 on the loose and black. Trying to get this deuce a little slack around my neck. Then making it hard for a brother to cope. It's still illegal to smoke. Says because they can't tax. I'm ready to go up in the White House with my axe and chop up shit until they give me my shit back.
So what, who's damn? You got caught, saw a way out the trail. It's getting full, calling up your pool, but pool ain't got it. I feel cold inside like a man sleeping on pavement under a bridge of I-20 west and stress on the face of the man cussing out the atmosphere when nobody close enough to hear. And who they miss their feet, cause all their personal shit is sitting on the front lawn of apple tree. And for those who ain't got tape, before the owner show back up with the U-Haul, police you call, but wasn't no monster there to watch your stuff. See, I stand tall to this world like a kid walking, rapping his rhyme to itself. A book on the shelf, a mini of seeds, seen them come and go. Style free with Cabreeze, till it's thick like that fog. Stacking away the extra for an engine for the hog. Dropping a point from the east, from a location from the trees. 360 degrees.
Born into these crooked ways, I never even asked to come. So now I'm living in the days. I struggle and fight to stay alive, hoping that one day I earn a chance to die. Paul, bearing to this one, Paul, bearing to that one. Can't seem to get the grip, cause my palms wet.
Niggas ain't getting nowhere fast, but closer to the hearse. Why some beams burst off baskets, really blinding me. Almost dropped my head of the casket, wood grains. And the only thing on my brain is where this coward hang. SWAT, Southwest Atlanta, Fontaine Lane. Forgot the box, nigga got 30 years. Lord forgive me and my foes. I know revenge is best served cold by those who feel no guilt. God don't care whether you got a spade or not. Ain't no turning in your playing hand. Was dealt, better tighten up your belt, man. Always go with your first instinct, cause I don't make the rules. Fool, you know how it is in these streets. Victims rarely get a chance to think twice.
As he laid in his final resting place, he had such a peaceful expression on his face. My vision's blurred from crime, but it ain't hard to see that at any given time it could have been me. It's about 90 degrees outside, but yet I feel like I'm froze. The ceremonies come to a close, I toss a rose. Just can't seem to walk away yet. I done fucked around and got upset, but it ain't nothing we can do. It's bigger than me and you. One day our time coming too. Ain't no use in being sad. Leaving him was probably the best gift he ever had. We should be glad. Maybe his life was something that he had to give to show me that I need to be responsible by how I live. I won't complain about my pain, but I just ain't gonna let my nigga die in vain. So Bean, I'm gonna make it for you. The cycle that these young black men keep going through, I'm gonna break it for you. And start taking care of me and me, consist of all my friends and my family. From now on, until I'm gone. I'm gone.
Born into these crooked ways, I never even asked to come. So now I'm living in the days. I struggle and fight to stay alive, hoping that one day I earn a chance to die. Paul bearing to this one, Paul bearing to that one. Can't seem to get the grip, cause my palms